road rage shooting is under investigation in northeast Oklahoma City. This was near the scene at 13th and Stonewall earlier this afternoon, not far from OU Health. Police tell us two people got out of their cars, one shot the other in the arm. Paramedics rushed the victim to the hospital. Thankfully, their injuries are not life-threatening. No word yet on any arrests.